From the director of Altered States and the creator of Dracula comes a new classic thriller with a bite. Ken Russell's The Lair of the White Worm, starring Sammy Davis of Hope and Glory, Catherine Oxenberg from TV's Dynasty, Amanda Donohoe, and Hugh Grant of Maurice. In a remote corner of present-day England, a young archaeologist named Angus Flint unearths a mysterious ancient skull and uncovers a horrifying pagan mysticism. When the skull suddenly disappears, strange things start to happen. And Angus begins to suspect the bizarre and serpentine Lady Sylvia Marsh. Together with his friends Mary and Lord James Dampton, Angus sets out to destroy the horrible white worm and his evil worshippers before they make a living sacrifice of the young Virgin Eve. Peter Travers of People magazine says, The Lair of the White Worm is a hoot of a horror film. Variety calls it an original, fun-filled nightmare. And Stuart Klein of Fox Channel 5 says, it's droll, kinky, fun, see it. Slither into a labyrinth of terror and fun with the master of the bizarre, Ken Russell's The Lair of the White Worm.